Watch this video to the end and let me tell you about the advantages and disadvantages of fashion fair cream, the original and the fake.
Jet planes in the night sky with you, getting high in the sunrise with you, getting through all the bad times with you. I wasn't missing a thing, no I do. And I wish that I could build a time machine, cause time moves on and now you're gone.
Hello lovelies, you're welcome to my channel. This is Kira Secret Skincare. If this is your first time in my channel, you are welcome. Please guys, subscribe, hit that red subscribe button, like, share, and also comment. Put down your question on the comment section and I promise to reply you back. I do that always. Yes guys, please like and share this video. By you subscribing to my channel, you're giving me the edge to do more. And in this channel, we give out the best DIY cream review, skincare, oils and all that. We also do cream matching on this channel. If that is what you want, you are in the right channel. And thank you to all my old subscribers for checking up on me. Yes, okay, today I'll be talking about, or I'll be telling you about an amazing tube. This tube is nice, yes, and it works for a lot of things, but it has its advantages and its disadvantages. But I will talk about the advantages of fashion fair cream. This fashion fair cream is so nice. Look at it. This Benix fashion fair cream. They have the fashion fair cream and the fashion fair tube gel. Yes, let me talk about the fashion fair cream. That is what I'm holding right now. Yes, that is what I'm holding right now. This fashion fair tube cream, you can use it you can use it directly on your skin. You can promise it, you understand me, if you have upper pigmentation, if you have dark spot, acne, you can use it, you know, and it's going to clear it out. But you can't use it more than 3 months. No, you can't use it more than 3 months, because if you continue using it, you can, although you can see the name Fast Action, is a bleaching tube. It's a bleaching, this tube is small but mighty. It can work wonders on your skin. It can also destroy your skin. That is why when you're using it, you just have to use it and make sure you use it before 3 months and stop using it. And also the gel is very good for your knuckle. If you have a very bad knuckle, you have a knuckle, buy the gel, fashion fair gel tube. Buy it and put it on that affected area. Before 5 to 6 days, you will see your knuckle just so clean and soft. This fashion fair, that is what it does. Most of the time, the tube, the gel tube, yes, the fashion fair tube, the gel on, it works for knuckle. It also works for dark armpit, dark knee, elbow, and all that. It clears it. But guys, when you're done using it, stop it. When you've gotten to your result, like if you've gotten to that shade, or that like if you want your hand to be very clean, you've gotten to that stage, stop using it. Then go and look for a moisturizing cream, or you can prepare it and start using it, so that it will not come back to the way it was before. You understand me? That is that about about the fashion fair tube gel. Yes, I want to tell you about original and fake of fashion fair. People don't know, they do get the fake one in the market. That is when you promise, you notice that they are not getting the results you want, you know, because maybe you've gotten the fake one. That is why today I'm here to tell you the original and fake of fashion fair tube. Yes, let me tell you about the original fashion fits you. Yes, the pack is like this. The pack is like this. Both the gel and the cream is like this. Okay, then at the front you see Benix. Okay, at this side you are going to see the root BPCL. You understand me? At this side, and the root Benix on top, and the root Pharma Dem and Cosmetic at this side. Yes, after then close, you see it's three silver line close to this, and the silver line you can see is round all over the pack. You understand? Then after then you see Fashion Fair cream fast action. Then at this side you see that logo. You see that logo here, this silver logo here. That is it. Then at the side you see a caramel skin lady. You understand me? Look at her. Then at the other edge you see batch number on top. This batch number, the first letter number will start with alphabet before numbers. Then the next is the manufacturing date, and the one following is the expiring date. And at this end you see this logo here. Yes, that is that for the pack. And also everything you see on the, okay, look at it, the tube itself. We also take this Benix, then Fashion Fair cream, fast action. Then you see that logo at this side. Then closed by, you see this three line, this silver line round. Then you see that logo at the corner. Exactly what is on the pack. That is what you're going to see inside the tube. Then, but this one is very trickish here. On top of this, at the bottom of the tube, you see, look at it, you see the batch number at this side. Let me bring it closer. You see the batch number at this side. Okay. Then you see the expiring dates. You see LOT, lots. Okay, then you see expiring date. And look at the expiring date. Look at the expiring date, 05-2024. You understand me? Exactly what you saw on the pack. The batch number on the pack must correspond with the one on the tube here. You understand me? Yes. You're going to see it. Then at this place, this white side, you are going to open it, and you're going to open it. You must see this dark color line. That confirm is the original one. That confirm this is the original one. You can see it. You must check all these things before you buy at the market, because Fashion Fair have a lot of fake in the market. You can see it. You understand me? You can see it. This is the original one. Thank you guys. If this video is helpful to you, please don't just watch and pass by. Please subscribe. By you subscribing, you are giving me the urge to do more. Thank you very much for watching my video. Bye.